So, Ish. Ooh. Let's go. Above Woody. Or jumbo. Where does this go? Oh, that also. One of the paint bottles? Oops. Oh, it's but piece. What is this a part of? Oh, is it part of the pass? Ah, welcome in. But yeah, thank you for the lurk. Oh. Hey, nice to see you again, Mel. How are you doing today? Go to table. Is that another puzzle streamer or? Yeah. Some of these together. Find some of the wheel action. Label assembly system is a color so you can be moved to the. Oh, that's cool. Matching teeth. blues, browns, and black. That's a wheel. Oh, where'd this go? Oh, there we go. Oops. birds. Ah, you are working near the lock towards the perimeter of Martian. The interior borders of the puzzle manifest also clues to the connective lines of the puzzle. Oh, that's cool. I always learn something when you come. small piece. Need to do. Another row. A lot of the action in your sorting, for instance, it would be interesting to see trifocal view. Now on stream, stream more than one. You can stream as many views as you have cameras, kind of deal. It's whether or not you want to face it out on the overlay, or you could switch between scenes if you want within OBS. I also have a very limited workspace. There's not much outside of the borders of the puzzle anyway. I only have about a foot. But I mean the FOV of the camera is very tight on this. Eventually I would like to upgrade to a camera where I can have a wider angle lens. Again, this is just a setup of compromises right now. But yeah, you can so long as your computer can handle all the inputs kind of deal, you can tell OBS and set up a whole bunch of different views. It is a very flexible program. Yeah, no problem. Like, if you have any more questions, I'll try to answer them, but again, I'm just figuring this out myself too, so. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, that does help. I'm just trying to make some sort of phrase that are felt covered so the piece can be oriented and just like colors on. Oh, that's a really cool idea. Oh, hey, Yappany Doodles. How are you doing tonight? Not so cool. Yeah, I figure this one last piece is in one of my sorting dishes. I'll have to go through it again. I'm just trying to finish the sketch up with Buzz and Woody on the little RC car. The sketch lines are not helping though. It's just really trying to figure out what I'm looking at. They're just chilling as I eat dinner again. Oh, that's cool. You managed to get your dishes done? Orange. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna move on and back to this section later on. Yeah, eventually. Right, color.
That's right.
I have not. Is that what you're watching tonight? Orange. Or that the paint too dry. I made series you can. Oh, that's cool. I'll have to check it out sometime. Is it like a whole bunch of short episodes, like 15 minutes or something, or is it like a flushed out 30 to an hour kind of thing? I was just wondering, since I rewatched a clip today where they were referencing it. Oh, I see what that is. Oh, cool. Oh, I have that. No. No, Oh, you're still here. Have you seen the latest Disney movie yet? Encanto? Japanese? Family next. We've seen this one. Like, I wasn't really too hot on it to begin with, kind of deal, but it did impress me by the end, so. And the music is very catchy. Like, I went in figuring I probably wouldn't like it, and actually, I liked it a lot better than Coco. Oops, for the fish. Here. It just, like, from the trailers kind of deal, it just didn't seem like they put as much effort into it. But then again, I'm not really big into like Spanish type of culture, so it didn't really interest me to begin with. It had like a strong family vibes kind of deal, but by the end kind of deal, it turned itself around kind of deal, because I wasn't really the biggest onto Coco either, so. Because, like, I come from the, like, 90s kind of deal, and it's just, I'm more of, like, a fantasy kind of deal, less of a real world. Is this? Is fish. I see where I'm looking. Top of the link. Yeah, I think going in blind is probably the best way to go for that film. Where the hell are the vents on? Have you seen Coco yet, or any of the films from that era kind of deal? I think, or Moana kind of deal, because I think the guy who did Hamilton's working on like the at least the lyrics kind of deal. Oh, okay, I see where this is. This is here. Okay, that works. There we go. On a roll. I am not on
a roll. Oh.
I have not seen Soul yet. I've seen almost everything but that film. In Raya the Last Dragon, Luca, which is Pixar kind of deal. Encanto, Onward, I think I'm missing one or two. Soul came out in between Onward and Raya, did it not? Or was it, or is there something else in between? Grumpy fish. Oops. No, I think. Oh, push pin. Have you seen Onward yet? I know that was quite a few years ago, but Onward was probably one of my favorite films in the last decade. At least from Disney, Pixar, kind of. More fish. And have you seen any recent movies kind of deal, or anything that's very interesting that you recommend? Is this coffee? What is this? Oh, it's a bullet. There we go. Kind of, yes and no, but again, I mean, like, pandemic's been stretching on, so sense of time is all warped anyway. March of 2020, I think? I don't know. Swift movies. There's a meme. Are you an only child kind of deal? Because I'm an only child, and like, it really depends. I don't really get into movies with a strong family vibe kind of deal. But I get into a lot of one-on-one dynamics kind of deal, even if it's family or not kind of deal. Frozen wasn't too bad for me, but Onward just hit me really hard kind of deal, due to the overall theme kind of deal. I think if you have a loss of a parent kind of deal, it'll hit you really hard kind of deal. But I also get into films kind of deal if I have a strong connection to them. Boot. This is sketchy turn. There we go. First. There we go. Best of luck. Hopefully it's not too much of a chore. Thanks for popping in. Has to go somewhere here. Hmm. Why is this trip? Okay. Oops. Yellow, blue, and black. And the cup? Oh, pencil sharp. In the magazine. Awesome.
Progress. Ooh.
Found it.
Yeah. Oh, are you part of this guy? Back to it. Awesome. Oh, yep. Ish. Oh. Oh, is Pencil.
in. And this one.
More so. Oh. In the shade. Wait around. Oh, you probably clog.
Ah, back, but also in the bedroom. Yeah, thanks for the lurk, and hopefully you have a good rest. Are you back at work again, or? Ooh. Ishii? Oh, I see it. I twist. That's better. I was asking if you're back at work again, kind of deal. Or are you still on break from Christmas? Oh, yes. Looks like more of the ad. Maybe it's the top of the. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I see. What? Think I have all the pieces here. What first part? Where did I put you? Oops. Well. No. Ooh, I think I'm... Well, does help a lot. That does. That one in a minute. Where? Oh, there's some more cream.
Not much. That face, this one's missing, because that goes there. Oh, okay, I see this goes. Have enough of part. I see where this could be. Yeah. Don't have it. All right. Some of this stuff over. One. Don't go in there. You don't fit. There's the pin. Here. There we go. Oops. Nope. Oh, okay. I can find the others. Leaves. Good. It's 20. Let's see. Yeah, I think. Oh. There we go. All right. this goes. White tree. Oh. Did a ball on it? No, no. We go, there we go. Right. Song. laser. See how that. Ah, I know where this is. There we go. Yes.
Oops. Yeah, that might be. There we go. Where are you, Nemo? Oh. No. All right. Alright, we hit the 3-hour mark. I'm gonna wrap it up there, and we'll continue on tomorrow night. Thank you all for joining. Thanks, Yepany, and... Trulian...